Tyrese Haliburton, an all-star and future superstar of the NBA, but at this point, the representative for the Indiana Pacers at the NBA draft lottery. What was that experience like? What were your thoughts and your hopes before the envelope started coming out?
Yeah, it was a lot of fun just to be here. Anytime the NBA takes over a city, you get to see people, it's fun. My heart was beating up there. I don't know why. Like, it was beating faster than when I was getting drafted. I don't know why. I couldn't control it, but it was fun to be here.
Any special thoughts, any special good luck charms, anything you brought with you or thought about right before the envelope started coming out?
Nah, my fingers were just crossed back there. That's all I could really do. But didn't do anything special. Just was, you know, hoping for the best.
Funny how somebody's career works, right? In your case, you get drafted. Everybody thought you were a great player. People thought, well, that's a little odd for Sacramento. They then bring you to Indiana. Everybody wins in that trade. You become a leader of that team. It was going to happen. What are your thoughts as you see your career from the beginning of the draft to this point?
Yeah, I mean, it's been a whirlwind of emotions and a whirlwind of experiences, but, you know, I wouldn't trade it for the world. It's been a lot of fun to grow into who I am as a person these days and go into the player I am as well. You know, I just have great people around me, so that's really helped.
Are you aware that beyond Indiana and beyond the U.S., you have legions of fans all over the world? Are you aware of that? How do you know that?
They show love definitely all the time through social media. That's probably the biggest part where it is just all the love you get through social media. It means the world.
Now, Chris Duarte is your teammate right now. What is it like? What about Chris that you love as a point guard that makes you and the team better?
Man, just being able to share the ball with him. He scores at a high level. He's a tough kid from the Dominican Republic, and he just plays so hard. So just great to have him around.
Is he teaching you any Spanish that we can share or not?
Un poco, poquito, a little, yeah.
Finally, a lot of people, you probably have had some junior NBA clinics. We certainly have been part of them. If you were to talk to some of these junior NBA kids from anywhere in the world, what are your thoughts? What's your advice?
My advice would be just don't sell yourself short. Whatever you want to do in life, it's possible. I'm living proof of that. All of us are living proof of that. So just shoot for the stars, and anything can happen.
Thank you very much, future superstar Tyrese Haliburton.